Hi, my name is Lisa Harrington. I'm one of the pastors from Blue Oaks Church. I'm glad to be with you today. We're going to sing some songs and talk about hope. First song we're going to do is Battle Hymn of the Republic.
Mine eyes have seen the glory of the coming of the Lord. He's trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He'd loose the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on. He has sounded forth the trumpet that shall never call retreat. He is sifting out the hearts of men before his judgment seat. Oh, be swift, my soul, to answer him. Be jubilant, my feet. Our God is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. His truth is marching on.
And next we're going to do Blessed Assurance.
Blessed Assurance. Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of his spirit, washed in his blood. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. Angels descending bring from above echoes of mercy, whispers of love. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.
Next, we're going to sing Amazing Grace.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I am found. Was blind, but now I see. 'Twas grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. The Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. He will my shield and portion be as long as life endures.
Next, we're going to do Great is Thy Faithfulness.
Great is Thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with Thee. Thou changest not Thy compassions, they fail not, as Thou hast been now, forever will be. Great is Thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me. Pardon for sin and a peace that endureth, Thine own dear presence to cheer and to guide. Thanks for today and bright hope for tomorrow. Blessings all mine with 10,000 beside. Great is Thy faithfulness, great is Thy faithfulness, morning by morning, new mercies I see. All I have needed, Thy hand hath provided. Great is Thy faithfulness, Lord, unto me.
Next, we're going to do Holy, Holy, Holy.
Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, early in the morning our song shall rise to Thee. Holy, 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 merciful, blessed Trinity. Holy, 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 Lord God Almighty, all Thy works shall praise Thy name in earth and sky and sea. Holy, holy, and mighty God in three persons, blessed Trinity.
Next, we're going to do In the Garden.
I come to the garden alone, while the dew is still on the roses, and the voice I hear falling on my ear, the Son of God discloses. And He walks with me, and He talks with me, and He tells me I am His own. And the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known. He speaks and the sound of His voice is so sweet The birds hush their singing, and the melody that he gave to me within my heart is ringing, and he walks with me, and he talks with me, and he tells me I am his own, and the joy we share as we tarry there, none other has ever known.
When we all get to heaven,
sing the wondrous love of Jesus, sing his mercy and his grace. In the mansions bright and blessed, he'll prepare for us a place. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. While we walk the pilgrim's pathway, clouds will overspread the sky. But when traveling days are over, not a shadow, not a sigh. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we'll sing and shout the victory.
Do you need hope today? You know, I know I do. And I think the world needs hope these days too. Hope that things will get better. You know, hope that normal is just around the corner, whatever normal is anymore. Hope's sort of like air, you know, it's good for the soul. The kind of hope in the Bible, though, is more than just wishing for something. It's better. The regular everyday hope is like, well, you know, I hope we're having tacos for dinner, or I hope my vacation doesn't get canceled again, or I hope my kids call, or even better, I hope they come visit soon. But biblical hope is a confident expectation that God is good and he'll do good toward us. Regular hope's looking at circumstances, the world, or people, which are guaranteed to disappoint. Biblical hope is focused on a perfect and loving God who's all-knowing and all-powerful. You know, he doesn't just know the future, he holds the future. Hebrews says this, "But encourage one another daily as long as it's called today, so that none of you may be hardened by sin's deceitfulness." And we can encourage one another daily by reminding ourselves and each other of what's true. God is good. It's so easy for us to believe that God isn't good, isn't it? And that's what happened in the garden with Adam and Eve. They believed the lie that God was holding out on them. They believed that he wasn't good. And when life is hard and we live in pain, it's easy to think that God's not good. If he was good, why would he let bad stuff happen? But our logic and our thinking are flawed. They're not the best judge of whether God is good or not. God's faithful. He's faithful in his character. He's faithful to his word. He's faithful to his promises. And we can have hope that God will remain faithful. You know, I've got a friend who suffered what should have been a life-ending stroke 5 years ago, and his medical team called his survival miraculous. The doctors treating him were stunned. And although my friend survived, you know, his life didn't end, but it was altered. He's been on the waiting list for a kidney transplant for several years now, and the reality of the seriousness of his situation doesn't escape him. He endures dialysis 3 days a week, and he encounters loss regularly. It's not uncommon for him to show up to dialysis and learn of someone else's passing, which is always then a reminder of the elevated risk he and others have for additional complications. My friend could struggle with depression or pity parties, and anyone would understand if he did. Instead, he lives with an abundance of hope, full of faith and joy-filled. I mean, it just spills out of him. He trusts God in a way that's deeply inspiring.
Philippians says this, being confident of this, that he who began a good work in you will carry it on to completion until the day of Christ Jesus. You know, God finishes what he starts. He doesn't quit. Not ever. How encouraging is that? Romans 8:28 says, and we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love him, who've been called according to his purpose. Since God is at work in us, he's got a plan for our life. When we open our hearts to God's plan, it strengthens our hope. You know, one of the best things we can do is give thanks in all things and for everything. If God allowed it to happen, there must be a purpose in it. You know, it means developing an attitude of gratitude, right? Even when we don't understand, still choosing to be thankful. My friend is like that. He's just thankful. God is good. He's faithful. And he's at work in us. That's the truth. And that truth increases our hope. We can be confident that it's all going to be okay, right? We can be confident that it's all going to be okay. I want to close with Psalm 121 because it's filled with hope. Listen to this. I lift up my eyes to the mountains. Where does my help come from? My help comes from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. He will not let your foot slip. He who watches over you will not slumber. Indeed, he who watches over Israel will neither slumber nor sleep. The Lord watches over you. The Lord is your shade at your right hand. The sun will not harm you by day, nor the moon by night. The Lord will keep you from all harm. He'll watch over your life. The Lord will watch over your coming and going, both now and forevermore. And how encouraging is that? Let's pray. God, thank you for hope, and thank you for giving us living hope. And God, we just pray that as we live our lives and as things happen and as things that we don't understand, God, we just pray that we would lean into you who holds all things, who holds the future in your hands. We can trust you. You're faithful, always faithful. You never give up. You never quit. So thank you for being that for us. Thank you for being that strong tower for us. Just commit this day and this time to you and just lift it up. Amen. We're going to sing a couple more songs.
Let's do Crown Him with Many Crowns.
Crown him with many crowns, the Lamb upon his throne. Our cow, the heavenly anthem drowns all music but its own. Awake, my soul, and sing of him who died for thee, and hail him as thy matchless king through all eternity. Crown him the Lord of life, who triumphed o'er the grave and rose victorious in the strife with those he came to save. His glories now we sing, who died and rose on high, who died eternal life to bring, and lives that death may die.
We can do I'll Fly Away.
Some glad morning when this life is o'er, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore. I'll fly away, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. When the shadows of this life have grown, I'll fly away. Like a bird from prison bars have flown, I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away. Joy shall never end. I'll fly away. I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
Last, we're going to sing the chorus of Turn Your Eyes Upon Jesus.
Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace. Turn your eyes upon Jesus. Look full in his wonderful face. And the things of earth will grow strangely dim in the light of his glory and grace.
I'm glad that we could spend this time together. It's just such a joy. I want to pray a blessing over you before we end. So may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine on you and be gracious to you. May the Lord turn his face towards you and give you peace, my friends. Amen. I'll see you next time.